Archaeologists have discovered numerous examples of ancient advertising, including a 3,000-year-old Babylonian sign depicting wine for sale. Ads dating from the 1st century AD have been found on the walls of Pompeii, hailing political candidates, theater performances, sporting contests, and even taverns. And then there were the criers. Walking, talking advertisements. In the days of ancient Greece, criers were seen heralding the arrival of ships from far-off shores, enticing crowds with a list of wondrous and exciting goods. Often they'd be accompanied by musicians, producing the first commercials. By the Middle Ages, a merchant class was beginning to emerge, but for the most part, people remained illiterate, limiting advertising to signs and criers.
We have residuals of this in the three-ball sign of the pawn shop or the barber pole. These are vestiges of advertising which essentially turned attention toward what the product was, getting shaved or selling goods.